There are multiple global navigation satellite systems, GNSS, used around the world, the US GPS being the most known, alongside of the Russian GLONASS, the Chinese Beidou and the European Galileo system. DroneShield has used GNSS denial against drones/UAVs for a number of years as part of smart defeat capability within its products. DroneShield has developed a number of unique techniques during that time and has a growing reputation. Importantly, DroneShield systems work on focusing the disruption on a specific targeted area. A FEY government, FEY, or Five Eyes, refers to US, UK, Canada, Australia and NZ, has requested that DroneShield develops this capability to the next level with a paid R&D project, expected to be followed by a series of further projects, each project including more advanced development of the system. The dollar value is not material for the initial project, but it is an area of expansion that is likely to become material in the next 24 months. DroneShield CEO, Oleg Vornik, commented, "DroneShield has proven a successful ability to rapidly innovate and deliver on defense R&D contracts, as recently demonstrated in our electronic warfare domain efforts, where the company has progressed from the initial $600,000 project, to $3.8 million, to $9.9 million, all within a three-year period. Both electronic warfare and satellite denial represent closely adjacent areas to our core CUAS space, with the learnings able to be channeled into our CUAS work, in addition to the contracts on their own representing value for the business."